minutes. Here's exact weather meteorologist Patrick Crawford.
Well, good morning, LaTanya. Temperatures are great for everyone this morning. A big difference compared to yesterday morning. Remember, yesterday morning you stepped outside. Temperatures definitely on the chilly side. Some areas were in the upper 30s, some areas in the low 40s. Well, for this morning, I've got temperatures in the mid 50s. So some good news there as you start your Tuesday. Let's take a look at my exact weather headlines. Fog will be possible for at least the next couple of hours. There was a dense fog advisory for parts of Tangipahoa Parish, also into St. James Parish, but that was canceled by the National Weather Service. Conditions just not favorable for dense fog, but there still could be a few areas of that light fog for you this morning, and I think more fog chances on the way for tomorrow. Now, something that's really going to happen tomorrow, a big warm up. Looks like high temperatures will be in the 70s for everyone. That's well above average for this time of the year, and it looks like that'll continue into Thursday as well. But also on Thursday, we've got some rain chances. An approaching cold front will give us just a small chance, 20% chance for a few showers. That looks to be our next chance to get any rain over the area. Here's a look at the visibility. Notice Houma down to 1 mile there. Slidell improving visibility. Just last hour, you were down to 2.5 miles. Now you're at 3 miles visibility. Belchase, no problems for you with the fog. 10 miles visibility there. And it's right around 6 miles for visibility at the lakefront. Lakefront temperature at 54. Slidell at 54 degrees. Look at that. New Orleans, 56 degrees. And it's 55 in Belchase. We've got high pressure over the eastern part of the country, right over the mid-Atlantic states. That's continuing to give us this easterly wind. That's going to be with us throughout the day. I think we'll be mostly cloudy for at least the first half of today. I'm very, very confident that the clouds are going to start to break off to our east, and eventually that break in the clouds should make its way into the area. It might be too little too late, though, but still I expect temperatures to be pretty nice this afternoon, up to around 64 for lunchtime in Belchase, Kenner at around 63 degrees by noontime, and then highs today will be topping out in the mid and upper 60s. If we can get that sunshine a little earlier, I wouldn't be surprised if a few areas on the North Shore get close to that 70 degree mark. Now tomorrow, better chances for 70s. You can see 74 on Wednesday, 75 on Thursday. That rain chance does stay with us into the weekend as a cold front sweeps through, could drop temperatures down into the mid 60s for Saturday and Sunday. That's the very latest here. Now let's get a check of our weather picture with Chief Meteorologist Margaret Orr.